What is up, guys, gals, and minions? It is me, Noir Proxy, and as you can see here, we're continuing onwards through Castlevania Lords of Shadow. That's gonna be pretty freaking awesome. As you know, we have just jumped down into the Deku Tree, and we must now find out what evils await in the underground caves. Ladies first.
He is becoming stronger with every step he takes. His prowess in battle is undeniable. He will need it now. Goblins are one thing, but there are other creatures in the dark places of the world, creatures who know nothing of his plight but fight for their very survival. Many fallen brothers are testament to this. Indeed, their bleached bones adorn the tortuous tunnels in this godforsaken place. He runs ever onward into peril. I wonder who the prey is, and who is the hunted. Perhaps when the time comes, these creatures will know fear as they look into the eye of their quarry. Go, my friend, save your love.
Wait. So is Patrick Stewart still stalking us? I thought he was going to the land of the vampires. I'm not entirely sure, but from the look of that picture, they look like cobwebs. A lot of cobwebs. Oh, here we go. I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of spiders, minions. So if anyone here has arachnophobia, you might want to turn the video off right now. I don't think they're going to be very nice and cute like in Knack. Oh, boy. Right. Wait. What's that shadow? Keep moving. Am I supposed to drop down there? Is it safe? I don't know. We haven't skipped anything like a full on night or anything, right? Oh, you actually die down there. Okay, it did look like a floor, I have to admit, though. We're supposed to go round it. Sorry, means I thought it was actually a floor. It looked like a floor to me. Didn't it look like one to you? I'm sorry if I'm just blind. Okay, so that means I lost a little bit of health. Wait. So if I press backwards and then... Wait a minute. Oh, he just does it by himself. Ah, so when he notices that he can jump backwards, he just jumps backwards for you. Oh, cool. Oh, he looks that way anyway. What was that? Why'd the camera go... Oh my goodness.
Gabriel, there's a freaking spider behind you!
Oh, jeez! Oh, freaking hell, it's trying to kiss me like those werewolves! That thing is huge, minions. That thing is very huge. Oh my goodness, I hate spiders so much. Wait a minute, let's get some health back from this dude, actually. Oh, wait, did he just spit at me? Wait a second. Ooh, I do not like you at all. You are an ugly little bugger. Wait a minute. Oh, he jumps around, minions. He jumps around. Look at those teeth. Oh, dear. Stay away. Please don't make out with my face. I do not want you to do that. Wait, what's he going to do? I wonder if I can do an air combo with... Oh, wait. He trapped me with webbing. No. Yeah. He poisoned me? Activate my... Oh, if I... Light magic is the cure to poison, minions. We should probably keep some on us just in case, then. Let's try and do an... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, you can't air combo him. Okay, that's a bit sad. Okay, let's do a heavy direct combo, maybe. Wait a minute. Wait, he blocked them a second. Spiders can block? I didn't even think that was true possible. Okay, cool. Wait a minute! Oh, he's dead! Oh, we unlocked a beastry entry too! Should we have a little peekaboo at this? Let's just get some light magic too quickly. Okay, let's have a little peek. Oh my goodness, those things are ugly as fudge. Wait a minute, so the butt looks like a skull. Did it look like a skull? I don't know. Giant spider! Difficulty medium. So if that's medium difficulty, then we should be fine, minions. These monsters are the largest type of unknown. Oh dear. And they are much more aggressive than any normal size variety of spider. No shizzle. Have you seen one of those things under your bed? Don't think about it, minions. Don't give yourself nightmares. Giant spiders can be found in almost any environment, but they usually prefer dark, soggy places, like my pants, such as old forests or grottos. Oh. Phew. I thought I was talking about my boxes. And like their smaller counterparts, giant spiders can weave webs of sticky silk that they can use to trap their prey before eating them. In fact, spider silk is extremely strong and can be even used to make rope of incredible durability. The giant spider population has shrunk in recent years due to mankind's encroachment on their natural habitat. So we should probably try and help them and make them as extinct as possible. I don't like the minions, they're really, really ugly and deadly looking. Okay, I'm really sorry if any minions out there got a little bit scared. I have to admit, I remember... Wait, I'm actually getting a few little flashbacks now. Back in the day when this game came out, I showed my girlfriend, Green Indy, this. And she is terrified. She could not watch it. She thought it was really creepy. And I remember having her, like, get, like, head, like, nightmares for weeks. It was crazy. Still, though, cannot let that buggers. Let's just keep going. Ooh. Right, just climb up. Hopefully away from the spiders. I'm sure there's been only going to be one spider minions. There can't be more than that. There's going to be more spiders, aren't they? Wait a minute, how do we go over there? Oh, here we go, R2. I'm surprised I haven't seen any more knights for a while. Can we drop down now, or should we go up? Wait a minute. Okay, there's nothing up, so let's go down. As you can see there, that means if I press down too much, he will fall to his doom. If there was actually a bu- Are those wolves? Why are lichens here? Okay, you do realize there are spiders around here, lichen dudes? Just so you know. I'm just warning you in case you want to get the fudge out of here. Wait a minute. Aerial combo. Wait, did I throw him in the air? Is that a spider? Okay, there's a freaking spider there, minions. Lichens. You do realize there are spiders. Don't think the lichens really care. Maybe the spiders have actually like maybe a neutrality of the lichens. I don't know. We should probably try and get some health, though. Let's try and do an area attack. We might be able to get even more health from all of these dudes. There we go. Awesome. Right, let's deactivate that for a second. Keep a little bit on me just in case I get poisoned. No. Ow. Ooh. I should probably do some more parrying. Actually, I'm going to try and do some more parrying in a second. Wait a minute. Back off a sec. Get some more of this elemental shizzle. Wait a minute. Don't you bite. Biting is very bad. Oh. So if I hit him too much while he's blocking, he can actually do a strong attack. Wait a minute. Oh, he's gonna do, okay, I thought he was gonna poison me then. Right, be careful. Okay, oh, he does have a skull for a butt. Oh, that's kind of interesting. He poisoned me again. I'm fine though, man, just deactivate that for a second. Okay, just keep smacking him around. Let's try and do a parry on him though. I really wanna try and do this. Where's he gone? He's gone off screen. Ooh, be careful. Ooh. Wait, he's gonna do a strong one again. Oh, he's gonna try at least to try to do a strong one. Right, come up to me, buddy. Oh, did I parry it then? I don't think I did. It's getting back on camera, though. Alright, he's nearly dead, I think, minions. Heavy combo. Please die! I beg of you! Oh, wait a minute. Ooh, this dude is really slippery, isn't he? Wait, watch out! Ooh, be careful. So if he bites me, he poisons me, I think, minions. Is that right? I'm not entirely sure. We've got some daggers! I should probably use daggers a little bit more in the future on, like, the lichens and stuff. Because it seems like we're finding a massive abundance of knives, or daggers, whatever you want to call them. Right, are we done in this area, or should we keep looking, should we go left, or should we go right? It looks like left has a few little drops, so we should probably go right, then. Let's have a little peekaboo over here. Might be something of interest. Wait a minute, maybe not. If I drop down here a second, what's down there? I don't know, minions, we're gonna have a look anyway. How much am I supposed to drop? Oh, here we go. Okay, he climbed onto it for me. That's awesome. I don't know if I was going to maybe fall to my doom then or something. Wait a minute. So, am I jumping here? Oh, there we go. Oh, we're jumping. Okay, cool. Right. Wait, is that a knight? Is that a knight glimmering in the background? No, it's not. Am I going the wrong way? Or, like, the right way of the wrong way? There is actually a dude there. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, stay on the cobweb. Hopefully it'll hold my weight. There we go, we're fine. Oh, here we go, got a knight minions. Maybe a gem? I would love a gem. Oh, that's a life... Oh, it's a freaking travel book again. I want another life gem or a magic gem or something. Okay, although they are big, spiders are surprisingly quick and agile. I've heard a skilled warrior may even tame one... Oh, tame one to a certain degree. If it tires enough and ride it like a war... Oh, wow. You can actually ride them? Wait. I've also heard that their webs can be used to weave bridges strong enough to bear the weight of a grown man. Incredible. Perhaps I'm losing my wits, stuck in this infernal place. I must be crazy to believe such a thing. We can ride the spiders? I don't remember that. All right, so should I go that way or should I go back the way I came? I'm thinking we go back the way I came, minions. Wait, just climb. Wait a minute, it's a little bit slippery. Careful. We're good. I don't want to fall to my doom. Right, there we go. I think we're good now, minions. Right, so if we jump over here a second. There we go. Hopefully we can actually make it back to that room. Ooh, we're fine, we're good. Right, let's press R2 here. Ooh, thank you, Combat Cross, for saving my butt cheeks there. Right, let's go left this time and see if there might be something else hidden around. I don't want to drop into that room just in case there is actually something else we're missing here. Okay, let's see what's around here then. So we should probably climb up this. Right, what am I doing next, Gabriel? Are you going to jump across for me? Thank you. Okay. So, what am I climbing? Oh, we're going over there. Okay. A little bit in the other direction, I have to admit. Wait, what's that glowy thing? Glowy thing, reveal yourself. You need to upgrade your combat cross even more in order to soar through this totem. Come back when your skills are great. We have to backtrack even more minions. But as you know, backtracking for awesome stuff is pretty cool if you think about it, though. So, should we go left or right? I hate these choices. Left or right? Right or left? I guess we could go this way. Let's have a little peekaboo. What do we have? A little bit of a tunnel, though. Is this going back the way that we were just back originally? Wait. If we... Oh, look. Oh, we're going... Okay. Oh, we've come back the way we came. Okay, so that hole over there is where that knight was. So, what's in this little jar? Nothing. Okay, cool. Can we break this too? There might be some more... Yep, there are daggers. Definitely, that was just to make sure, means there are actually daggers in the statues. Okay, so if we climb over here a second... Potentially. Bit of an odd camera angle, though, I have to admit. Ugh. I look like I'm falling off? No. No. Don't fall off it. Oh, maybe he lost his balance a little bit. Maybe he's a little just a bit too fat. Okay, minions. We're going to be good. We're going to be good. I hate heights, so I have to admit. Not as much as my fear of deep water, though. From what I remember, Gabriel doesn't swim in this game. Just go as fast as possible. Wait. Hold on a second. Right, go. That sounds like a spider. That's another spider. Okay, here we go, minions. Be careful, though. Be very careful. So if we tame this dude, we might be able to ride him. Let's give that a go. Wait a minute. Who's going to join a strong attack? I saw that. Wait. Trying to parry him. Oh, we blocked him, but didn't get to parry him, though. Come on. You know you want to do something really awesome. Wait, he's going to spit at me. I saw it. Means I can see it in his eyes. Glimmering. Okay, try to... Wait. Come on. I want to parry you. Hey! Just poke me in the eye. Ah, I can't see. Wait a minute. Ooh, what's he going to do? I can't see him. Ooh, these things are creepy as fudge. Maybe we should try and dodge them. I don't really trust anything else to do with it. Ugh. Oh, he didn't like that. You okay? Are you a little bit of drunk? We've been smacked around. Okay, wait a minute. I think he's preparing to do something evil, minions. Wait a minute! Ooh, that was a web. Okay, so if he moves his mouth upwards, that means he's going to shoot webs at us. Oh, he's dead. Oh, you were nothing. You were freaking nothing. At least we got some magic, though. That's kind of cool. I should probably use daggers. I really need to use my daggers in this game, minions. Okay, you've got even more daggers. I think the game wanted me to throw daggers at this dude. I'm really sorry. So, I think I'm climbing up there next. But what happens if I go... Can I go up there? I think that's just from the other way. So I guess we're supposed to just go this way then. Can I climb up here, please? Thank you. Right, so let's see what is over here then. Potentially some spiders. I want to try and ride one of these dudes. That sounds pretty cool, don't you think? Well, I'm asking the people that are still watching this video unless they run away in fear from these gigantic spare. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I fell. I think I pressed down on the analog stick, minions, which, as you know, is a very bad idea. Okay, let's climb up again. Keep hopping like a kangaroo. Right. There we go. Awesome. So, if I just press upwards, not downwards. It's one of those things where, generally, if you press just a little too much, like, just this tiny little bit, like, left but down on your analog stick, I think it registers it as going downwards. So you got to be a little bit careful. Right, jump. There we go. Awesome. It hasn't really troubled us yet, though, minions. But I know from, like, really old reviews that a lot of reviewers didn't like it. But I never really had any poor experiences with it, so I think we should be... Oh, a knight! Got distracted. Oh, wait a minute. A runic stone. What's this? Oh, there we go. Oh, is this for a key? This might be a key, minions. Okay, cool. So if I drop down here, where is the other one? I do not know, minions. I do not know. Right, so should we put one of these runes in here, then? There you go. Onwards and inwards. Right, so we need one more, and then we can actually go through that door to whatever it reveals. I'm not entirely sure what it'll do. Oh, great. We're going over the webbing again, which means it will probably lead to another spider. Wow, these spiders have killed things way bigger than I... That looks like a gigantic fish. How would you get a fish down here? I don't know. Wait, I could go that way or I could jump over here. Maybe. What do you think is over there, minions? I don't know. Okay, we can have a little peekaboo. If it's a runic key, then that's awesome because obviously we need that. But you never know, there might be another knight down here or something. That's like a gem or maybe a scroll. We can find out what he ate last week. Okay. Oh, there you go. There's another one. Right, what do you have for me, friend? You have... Oh, scroll again. Okay, what has this got to say? Right! I've been following the trail of Rinaldo Gandolfi. As you know, that is the dude who made the Combat Cross. Famed alchemist and fellow Brotherhood of Light. I don't know what drove him to leave the Order or indeed why he disappeared into the wilderness, but we could certainly use his skills in this dark time, that's for sure. It is said he created many magical weapons and relics, and that he hides them in hard-to-find places where only the most committed and deserving may stumble upon them. Or maybe he's just a gigantic tease. Right, so should we swing across here, or is that a bad idea? Maybe that door is actually a hidden area. Wait a second, let's just swing across here a bit. Oh, wait a minute. Are we just going back the way we came? Wait. We're just going back the way we came. Okay, we've got to go all the way back over here. Does that mean I could swing back over there? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, it means we've got to go this way then, and back where we were, and that means we can go find that other key. You mean you're gonna make me do all this again? Okay. We'll try and do this as fast as possible, minions. Look at that, like a freaking gymnast. Gymnast bounce, even. As you know, he had to have the word bounce at the end of it to make it even more special. Oh, look at that. Oh, yes, accuracy. Oh, really? Right at the end? I jinxed myself. I'm really sorry. Right, there we go. Awesome. So let's climb back up here, and then we should be able to find that last runic key on the left. It'd be really cool if maybe the scroll givers gave you like a gem or something, because we haven't seen a gem in a while, and I would really, really like a gem. But we haven't found one. Maybe the game has just been really mean. I'm not entirely sure. I'll just climb up here a second. Right. So we just need to jump here, and then we should be sorted and back into that room that we came from. Swing for the win. There we go. Awesome. Right, so we need to just go through there and find the last key runic thing. I don't know what it was, but did it say stone or key? It's basically a key. And then we should be golden minions and be able to go to the next area. Let's just climb over here a second. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Another thing that I was thinking about was in the last level with that little magic gem that we couldn't find. I think it was the thing underneath the waterfall, but as you know, we need dark magic, it said. So once we get dark magic, I think we're able to go in there and get that magic gem. I couldn't really see any other kind of like knights hidden around, so I think that's how we get that one. So we'll definitely backtrack there once we get dark magic. So wait, where do you want me to go? Do you want me to drop down there? I can't really see. Okay, here we go. I'm a little bit blind here, minions, when it comes to seeing what is in the environment. I don't really want to fall to my doom. There we go. Easy does it. Ooh, another knight. Maybe a gem? You know you want to give me a gem. Come on, game. Oh, you're a stifler. You're a freaking stifler. Okay, here we go. Everywhere I turn, there is death and decay. God has deserted us. I have abandoned my quest. It is hopeless. I don't want to die. I end up, like all my fellow brothers, fallen by the wayside, destined to be a resource for some other adventurer. I don't want that to be my fate. So he basically turned into spider food. That's the easiest way of saying it, minions. You will be long forgotten, my dear friend. Long forgotten indeed. We'll call him Ed, minions. That is a gigantic demonic hand. Does that mean there are demons around here that are really big? I hope not. Do I need this? How much health do I have? Do I need that? I'm going to save that just in case we're going to backtrack. I don't want to waste that. Okay, let's climb up here a bit. Oh, wait. There's another one of those doors. Don't we need... We need some goblins for that, I think. Goblins! Minions, the goblins are coming out to play. Goblins! You must find a way to blow up this barrier. I would if there were freak. Oh, look, there are goblins! I knew there'd be minions! You just gotta call out their name! Right, oh dear. Right, we need to try and lure them over to here. That whoa, they are pelting grenades at me! Just so you know, they aren't vegetables! These things will blow up my face! Right, where's that grenade he just dropped? Right! So we need to do two, right? I think it's two. Okay, there we go. Just keep pwning him! Right, give me the one, and throw. Explosions. Right! Wait, we've got some elemental things. I think they disappear after a while, so we should probably try and keep them. There we go. Thank you for all the elemental awesomeness. Guys? Oh, they're all dead. I'm alone once more. Right, let's go this way and see what we can find. Maybe a key? Or some bones? Wait, haven't we been here before? Oh, that's what that door's about then! Okay, right. So the left way is this way, all right. So now that we've opened that thing up, we can go down here and maybe find the final goblin wait, here we go. Is this it? The final runic stone minions. Yes. Okay, that's a good idea then. Something really means that if I back up here, can use a healing well then. Yeah, you see, means it was a good choice to leave it for a second. Awesome, awesome. Do you think that demon hand's gonna grab me? I hope not. Wait a minute. Let's move as fast as possible, actually. Right, so if I just tip-a-patter-pitter-patter over this... wait a minute. Get your balance, get your balance. It seems a little bit slippery, though. You may notice that I'm moving a little bit to the left. I think the webbing does actually slip and slide a little bit. Oh, wait. Ooh, be careful, be careful. There we go, we're fine. Minions, got to be confident about those things. Confidence in your balance, your performance, your awesomeness. And then you should be okay. Right. I wonder if you can just jump on these and, like, maybe try and do, like, a little bit of a shorter distance walk. I'm not entirely sure. Right, here we go. This might be the end of the area, Minions, which would be really good. Okay, final key. Onwards you go. I'm really sorry. I did really enjoy our time together, though. Okay, what could be in here? Oh, it's another Gandalfi area tomb thing. Here we go. So what kind of upgrade am I going to get next? I don't know, Minions. Slightly excited. What did it do? Okay, oh, spiked. Oh, okay, cool. We've got spiked chains now, Minions. Ronaldo Gandolfi built two different chains for the combat cross, but this one was never approved by the Brotherhood. Maybe because it's a little bit too dominatrixy? I don't know. For obvious reasons. Okay, there you go. The elders thought that the spikes were too cruel for the holy nature of the weapon. However, instead of destroying it, the artisan hid the links in one of the mausoleums of the Ordia, believing that one day it might be needed. With the spiked chain, the combat cross can be used to saw through obstacles. Wait a minute, like that totem thing. And to tame dangerous monsters, here we go, by looping it around their necks. So now means we can ride those gigantic beasts. Cool. Oh, spiders. Okay, so I think he wants me to go down there, but if we backtrack a second... Okay, what we'll do is I'll end the video here and we'll backtrack a little bit and go saw that totem thing open, and maybe we'll find maybe a gem or something really awesome, do you think? Possibly. But anyway, means I'm sure you're not supposed to be in giveaways, and then we check out the Proxy's Facebook page for more giveaways, competitions, and just awesome updates. And I will see you guys, gals and minions, next time. Ciao.